Give it up again for Gary Goodridge and Vinnie Trey Harper, saxophonist of the Alleyne School. That's a sample of the talent that we've got nurturing right there in Belle Plaine, St. Andrew. Coming up next is the presentation of another door prize. So get your tickets ready and we'll be pulling for that little chance for one of you to receive a gift. Miss Harper Hall is making her way and she'll be leading the segment.
Mr. Hartley Ford. I am sure that apart from me, he's the oldest Alleynian in here. Mr. Ford, we need you up here, please.
Our Alleynians, no matter how old they are, they support the Alleyne School. The next one. The prize is a purse. Those people who have a purse owning this should have a lot of money. Donated by the treasurer of the association, which is Marcia Clark Topping. For those of you who don't know Mr. Ford, take a good look at him. He's in his 90s. I'm only in my 80s, so you know, you're still way ahead of me. And the number is 4, 1, 3, 5, 2, 3. Okay, we have a winner. I hope you have a lot of money to put in that purse. Thank you.
We are going to entertain you again. Another budding musician. She's actually a young Calypsonian, junior Calypsonian. Yahanje Daniel, those of you who follow Calypso annually, you should know this name. Yahanje, join us. And she's going to be presenting a piece when you were young. Over to you, Yahanje. Let's welcome her with your applause.
If the right buttons are pushed, that can also wreak havoc if you push the wrong buttons. Okay, tires. These are actually male because they go bald easily and are often overinflated. Now, these are not my jokes, these are jokes that other people gave, someone gave me. now come here, okay? We have two more doors to do. So I'm going to ask one of the, I'm going to ask the principal to do this. And this is a $50 voucher donated by Kate Shepherd. And one bottle of wine donated by the principal. So, number is
'Day I reminded that I am each one of us is one accident away from a crisis, one accident away from need of one of us knows that day in our time when we may need to call on the support of the others, but by your mere presence here you demonstrate that it's not about you right now, it's about your support of a sister Heather Ramdin. And I am going to invite Heather at this time to address you because she is the primary beneficiary of the proceeds of this dinner.
Good night. I am
dancing all night. teacher to sing a song tonight. He just happens to be the first to go this tonight. Is Michael Zee coming to hear us tonight or what?
I've heard too many times. I'm all dressed up for the dance.